Hello guys, this is episode 2 of our Nova Velocity Let's Play. Forgot the title of the game then, which is odd. Okay, let's restart. It does this a lot. Okay. We had to restart because bad start before. I hate the energy situation at the beginning. It's hard to buy a ship if you're in the wrong system also. Okay. Please have a... Yes, they've got a heavy shuttle. That's good. Oh, they've only got a used one now. Really bad cargo space. Okay, I'm gonna have to go around. Let's buy some medical supplies. Let's keep doing this for a while until we can get some money. Can we buy cargo space? Afterburner, escape pod. Battery pack. Really good to have cargo, extra cargo space. Don't think that's going to happen though. Is it? Item mass of 8 tons. Can't hold any of this item. Such a shame. Let's go sell our medicines. Okay, we're starting Port Villa this time. Roll. Really hate this gun. This ship, should I say. It's got... no cargo space whatsoever. Let's check out this one. Stovall. Made by Helen Cloven. So your light bulb pair next to him, say yes. What are you doing tomorrow? Do you feel a very good style of us? Back to Earth. Okay, I don't have the space. Made by Helen Fashions, only available by this planet. Let's do a quick gamble in green. Fail. Don't like losing money like this. Okay, we'll leave that. One more go. No, green wins now when I don't pick it. Okay, let's leave that. Let's recharge. Uh oh. Let's get out of there. No energy again. Last time it didn't recharge, sometimes it does. Is there any way you can... P.I. System, that's P, no energy. If it's unexplored, does that mean there is a planet somewhere? I don't know how to put the energy up. Nice to... get energy somehow. Sorry guys, I hate running out of energy. I try not to when I can. I mean, there's nothing we can do. This is only downside about this game. You run out of energy, screwed. Just go up here. Yeah, I'm going to have to restart and watch my energy. Get into this game at some day, won't we? This must be the third or fourth restart I've done now. Not good. Hopefully we can get a better start. Just keep recharging. Right. No tutorial. Can't buy any ships. So buy medical supplies. Done. Let's go sell these. Reload. hostile object present. On this planet. Lots of action outside. No medical supply. Great. Georgia. First expansion of the Colonial Council. Okay, let's go. Ezra Primus. Being sailed. Your ship is unable to land. Planet's environment too hostile. Need to go away then. To this one. Finally. You are cleared to land. First thing you notice about Tonna is the weather. While extremely changeable, the rains are never extreme. Like sun showers. And a hot days never too bright or too hot. Sounds like Earth, especially United Kingdom. Shipyard. Ooh, asteroid miner. Quite expensive. Wouldn't mind a bigger shuttle. Lots of equipment, medical supplies, medium. Well, need to find one that's high, really. Let's get a cargo expansion. General asteroid scoop. Cargo retool. I wouldn't mind getting that. I can't. So I get a better ship. Oh. Hell no to that. Oh, found a... Can't land on that, I don't think. Oh, drifting derelicts. So we board. See what we got here. Hope we don't die. You match blasters with derelict ship and dock. Passing through the airlock, you are surprised to encounter the surviving crew of the vessel. Now, are you overjoyed at their rescue? Thank you, Captain. Ship is damaged beyond repair. If you would be so good to transport us to Nota. I don't know where Notas is, but. Cargo, it's the only problem. Wonder if we can sell it here. No, it's too hostile. Great. Don't let not assets. Are you joking? Oh my lord. Another restart. I thought it can respawn. I mean, this is getting tiresome. The first game we had a bigger ship at least. Pretty sure he wasn't even targeting me. Just happened to hit me. Not 100% of that. Anyhow, new game. I'm not restarting again, this is it. And here is Nova. Novas. Buy some metal. Escape pod would be nice when I can afford it. Let's go. Another planet. Don't like what that ship's trying to do. Okay, let's go. Stop following me, please. Huh? The maps, at least, I don't know how. Let's go. And we have a planet, hopefully. What's that? Stellar navigation. Hypergate. Title. Water is a precious commodity in this galaxy at large. Carbon based life cannot survive without it. Yeah, okay. Charge, trade center. Do not accept in metal. And we leave. Hoping we can find something soon. Let's try Ticho. Federation Space Viking Mineral Orbit World. Yes, can buy a ship. Wow, expensive ships. So the heavy shuttle has more shields, more cargo, slightly. Let's buy that. Keep the name. Can you sell ships? Well, I guess it does it anyway. Outfitter. Can we get the cargo attachment? Cargo. I hope it leaves my no, cargo still there. Don't think we can. Pirate Thunderhead. Wow. Well, at least we got a new ship. Still paying low metal. Okay. Where next? Who's messaging? Let's just go. Those with evil intent, beware. Can we save? Guess it saves it anyway. Okay. It's a duck. Didn't know you could duck. Okay. This game reminds me of Death War Redux, if anyone's played that. I love that game. What? Why are they attacking me? Don't want to die. No. Shouldn't be going to these planets. To recharge. Please let me recharge. At least. Just seen a portal then to the northwest. Need to sell this somewhere. Hypergate. Let's check out this. Mm-hmm. Share my registration. Port Kane. Well, they've got a lot of stuff. Need to get rid of this metal. Medium, I'll take it. Buy some equipment. Okay. Unknown system, Federation, no good. Dangerous. High equipment. I just found a new trade route. Legal iron cannon. Still a grenade. Let's check out other places before making our trip. Enterprise. Ouch. Uh-oh. Stolen tech. Yeah, no, thank you. Oof. Dangerous. Need energy. Needs up. Go back to our trade run. New trade thing that we found. Space is very dangerous. Is this the place with cheap equipment? Yes, it is 440. Oh, still got 4, I forgot to sell it. So let's take note of that. That's 440. Next door has a high. Dangerous though. High price. Quick. 440 for 687, not bad. So it's a good trade route, but it's dangerous. Enormous food surplus has lowered the price of food. Equipment's low as well. I want equipment, not food. I hope I don't die for all this. This is a really good money making strategy right here. As long as I don't die. Derelict vessel. So this is the derelict vessel. I'll have to go find that again. $28,000. Do a few more and then I shall buy something. Trade route found without guides. It's not the best trade route. No. Please don't shoot me. So I'm making like 3,000 each time. I hope I don't die. Somebody's targeting me. So this last one, then I'll move on to 3. Stop the video, just do this. No. Oh, thank you for that. Oh, thank you. Nice though, aren't they? Thanks. Okay, alright. You're alright. Speaking to a friend. Let's read to equipment. Now we have money. Stay. You're right. I'll see you in a bit. You okay? Trade. No, phone doesn't go flat anyway, 4 days. Anyway, let's check out this area. More war zone. I don't like this. Do not like this. Would begin traffic if they stop firing. Where's security for planets these days? Syracuse. More stuff. Not bad. By map. Industrial. Buy some more equipment. What do you want? Why is a heavy fighter tailing me? Please don't kill me. I'm only here to trade. I'm an innocent bystander. There's another trade route. It's the same equipment. Okay. I shall come back in episode 3. This game shall be boring until I get some money. But thanks for watching, guys. I will see you soon.